Evening, folks. Welcome back. It's John Pettypaw. It's 2 minutes before 11 o'clock in the evening on Monday night, the 30th day of May. And tonight it's... Yes, hurt the snot. Lori Bushey, the mayor of Anakin-ish, is a complete hypocrite. I see her and she's out there complaining about... She doesn't want to be part of the wonderful writing of... Cape Breton Council. They want to call it Cape Breton Anakin-ish even. And she has wants nothing to do with it. No, no, no. Yet she wants to take over the county. The wonderful, kind, fine people of the county. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The 10 wonderful districts of the municipality of Anakin-ish County. She wants to take all 10 of us over. They have no consideration for us. And yet, she's vehemently opposed to joining with the wonderful Cape Bretoners in the federal riding of Cape Breton Council, which would then be renamed, if that proposal were to go forward, the federal riding to Cape Breton Anakin-ish. So that shows the hypocrisy of, yes, that's her, the snot. That's the mayor of Anakin-ish. A complete, total, 150% hypocrite. This is John Pettypaw. It's now 11 o'clock in the evening on Monday night, the 30th day of May. Lori Bushey, the expat New Waterforder from the wonderful island of Cape Breton, and does wants nothing to do with Cape Breton. What a disgusting hypocrite. Awful. Lori Bushey, the hypocrite. This is John Pettypaw. Share this video far and wide, and I wish you all the best. God bless. Thank you very much. Good night.